Is she in there? Is somebody in there?
Smash the topic, breaking news.
What's going on?
She's having a fever. She's sunk. She's in the water.
Oh, come on. Hop in. I'll bring you over there.
In a dramatic incident captured by body camera footage, a 12-year-old boy in West Orange, Texas, bravely flagged down a police officer to save his mother after she drove into a body of water on July the 24th. The boy explained to Officer Cobb that his mother had suffered a seizure and urgently needed help.
Come on. Is she in there? Is somebody in there? Look out, buddy. Look out. Is the car unlocked? Look in the driver door in the panel. There's a little blue or black punch in the driver door. Move, move. It's all right.
She caught a seizure. I'll try to help her.
Gosh dang it, there.
Responding quickly, Officer Cobb, alongside a Good Samaritan, worked to assess the submerged vehicle. They managed to rescue Jonquita Winbush, who was found unconscious, without a pulse, and not breathing. Officer Cobb performed CPR, successfully reviving her until emergency medical services arrived.
Get her up here, get her up on hard, girl.
As of now, Winbush is recovering in ICU. She's been taken off a ventilator and breathing independently. The West Orange Police Department recognized Officer Cobb's heroic actions with the letter of commendation.